It's Andrew again, here to welcome you to the Nightlights virtual screening of Hong Sang-soo's 2016 drama, Yourself and Yours. Though the director has made about a half dozen films since, this one is finally showing in the U.S. Hong Sang-soo is really one of the greatest living filmmakers, without a doubt, a great South Korean director. You might have seen a few of his films, such as Right Now, Wrong Then, In Another Country, and Claire's Camera, both with Isabelle Huppert, who's like the greatest living actor, or Virgin Stripped Bare by her bachelors. He's often rightly compared to Eric Rohmer because of his quiet, relationship-studying films.
싫은 건 아니지. 그냥 너랑 좀 잘 안 어울리는 것 같다는
아니, 어디가?
I don't want to say too much about the plot here, but essentially a couple breaks up over a bit of gossip and we're left with a mystery of sorts with a concealed identity in that fallout.
정말 너가 술을 끊든지 우리가 헤어지든지 결단을 내자.
민정아!
Really, that's kind of all you need to know. Trust me, this is an absolutely fantastic film that asks questions about what it means to be yourself in a relationship, what it means to be a different self for someone else, and even a different self for your own self.
저는요, 진짜 사랑하는 사람하고 매일 살다가 그렇게 죽고 싶어. 내가 원하는 게 그게 다야. 어? 나머지들은 다 겁쟁이들의 보상행위야. 진짜를 버린 대가로 그 얻은 보상.
If you're looking for a film close to this one, pretty much anything by Eric Rohmer, like I said before. Also, a certified copy by Abbas Kiarostami, which is an absolutely fantastic film as well, with Juliette Binoche. Also, this is sort of like a funnier, less stylish film by like Ho Xiao Shen or Wong Kar Wai. Highest recommendation. Really fantastic piece. When I finished it, I started it right over again. It's very good. Please consider becoming a member of the Nightlight if you're not one already. We're a nonprofit and that helps us to keep bringing these movies to you. We'll see you soon. Bye.